I'm not gonna pass this little thing. You can just chill and not worry about blocking my shot. Thank you.
What happened to this guy?
I have no idea. I think he was on the sidewalk when they took him. Well, they don't really give a shit about the needs of the man who's passed out over there.
Are they getting sighted?
Do you have audience?
Not yet.
I couldn't get Wi-Fi.
Like zero battery.
This is what a police stand looks like!
Show me what a police stand looks like!
This is what a police stand looks like!
Show me what a police stand looks like!
This is what a police stand looks like!
You guys here from like 2 years ago?
You too?
So what's the deal? They're not supposed to be on the park now, or what?
Walk on the street.
Well, how about on the grass?
But this guy was on the sidewalk when they put him, they grabbed him, so...
Prior to that, yeah.
No, this is a different subject. Can these guys be on the grass?
Who?
The occupied people.
The park's closed.
Actually, the park closes at 10:30, which it is not right now.
You already went before.
Huh?
The signs that were posted? Right?
Yeah.
Because the signs that were posted, right?
10:30.
Okay. You read the signs that were posted, right?
The park closes at 10:30. It is not 10:30. Thank you.
Understood.
Oh, yeah, I don't know what the sign is.
Are people not allowed to be on the sidewalk? Is that why they're being pushed back?
It's more like an investigation.
No, but I'm noticing your comrades pushing back my comrades. I was asking a question. Are they not allowed to be on the sidewalk? Is there a law about people not being on the sidewalk? That's what I'm asking you. So we have a third person in cuffs right now, you guys. If you guys could tweet that out for me, that would be awesome. Thanks.
We're occupier.